Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Romanov and my colleague is Sergio Garcia, head coach of CrossFit in Coral Gables box, and we will introduce you the main concept of pose method. So we'll start from very simple thing. After knowing that pose method is a way of teaching through poses and has the invariable structure of that pose called pull, we have to understand what is pose about. Why pose? The pose is a key body position in running through which running happens, or by which running happens. There is no options for us completely. It doesn't matter how you run, quickly, fast, slow, long, you always will be going through a very specific pose, and that pose we will be demonstrating with you. Let's show this pose as you remember this a little bit, and then I will correct how it should look like. Okay, get running pose, please, Sergio. Okay, and then we have to work on you. So it's a remind you a little bit. Number four, right?
Yes.
Okay, good. So, knees slightly bent, right? That foot near the support knee, right? And you can take this a little bit arms position. It's not much necessary right now, but that is the pose. Okay? So, I will tell you why pose later. My pose, you know, but right now we have to get this is a position through which you are going through at any running. The modality of running only will change one single thing, slide. It will be foot joining here, this is long distance, middle distance, and sprint will be here. You see, everything else right, you can check it right. Alright, this is no difference, you know. Okay, do it in another leg, this opposite leg, the same thing, and I will, this is only, I have to correct you, your hips should not be sticking out, they are under shoulders, and hips are over support foot, or ball support, right, this is what goes on the other leg, right, you got it, right? Good. I'm asking you, Sergio, right now. Do you remember this? Just give me right. Give me your running now. Just reproducing pose. Whatever you perceiving, you know. Start in place and then start running. Okay. Yes. Go ahead. Running in place and go ahead. Right. Thank you. So I see you still remember this things after. Long time classes, right? Good. What the major thing about pose right now? Just the elements which gives you idea how to and what to perceive, right? It's a, in general, it's a balance. It's a body weight on a very specific part of the foot, on the forefoot. Why it's like that? We will go through this later. And then body position, which allows you to stay in this position very stable, right? And one more thing over there about pose, that it's a position of utilization, the best utilization of the body weight or gravity into the running. Then we will see how it happens, right? Now we will go through the drills to make your perception of pose more precise. And there are slow motion drills where you have time to think of, but better to perceive it, and then it will be very quickly, like you are running through the pose in real running. Okay, now I'm giving you this thing. Give me your pose right now. You have time, get into the pose. Right. And correct yourself, remember, right? See things like that. Alright? bad position. See, you have to feel comfortable, stable, alright? And what is important is that muscles should not feel a really tension in the rib. Okay, good. The other side is now. Yes. Good. Alright. Now, great. You know now this in slow motion, right? Come back to the basic position, which is called basic springiness or athletic position. Alright. And from that position, now you have to do pose much faster. When I do this for you, right, you have to be in pose. Okay, you got it? The preference which leg you are using for sport is yours. I'm not covering you right now. Okay, you ready? Very slow, Sergio. It's very slow. Let's go. Still slow. And I will explain to you why slow. Because you're trying to bring, it's slow. You will not have this luxury in running. You ready? Okay. Now I have to show you how it's supposed to be. See here, like that, it's ready. Send it. You see? Aha! This is not how it's happening. Alright, you ready?
Yeah.
It's better when I'm correcting again. You have tendency a little bit bend in your waist, you know? Alright, good. Check yourself that there is no muscular tension supposed to be. Okay? It's a very quiet and comfortable position. Okay, great. Now the other leg, you do the same thing. You ready? Yes. Get. You have time to reconcile inside already, but get into the pose quickly. This is what runners are missing. When they run slow, they could have compensation time, you know, but when it goes faster, they delay. And this is a problem how they cannot run faster, because they cannot reproduce pose on time. It all comes to a very simple thing, all right? Now I'll give you a little bit more brutal exercise for you to get you into the sinks. So, you're staying like that, right?
Okay.
And I am pushing you sideways, all right?
Okay.
All right, ready?
Yeah.
No, you must not anticipate.
I get.
How you will anticipate in the real world? You have to quickly react. Alright, good, it's much better, but you still have to remember about your hips sticking out a little bit. Okay. Now we will do that way. Sideways, ready? See? One side always is better than the other. So you
cheat.
Okay, it's better. Okay, you see? Now we are going closer to the running and I'm doing this. Push from behind, but still the same thing should remain. Okay? You ready?
Yeah.
Okay, much better. Come back. You ready?
Yeah.
No. You forget to position, right? Quickly. Because you have no time to make this adjustment in running, real running. You ready?
Yeah.
Okay, this is good. Right, now please do run. Because you have to now bring this into the running. Please do. Alright, thank you. So, what we do understand about pose? How you would describe this? Pose is body position which you are going through in running. If you are not in pose, you're going to run. Everyone is doing pose. Only deviations could be very big. And that's what people call individual style. It's nothing to do with individual style. It's a deviation. basically, we're talking about error. Deviation is from the standard. Pose is the standard. If you're not on time, in pose, it means you're deviating from the standard.